Guardian Squad was immediately dispatched to
the infected are being held in the isolation centers constructed.
Residents were forced to evacuate following a string of attacks.